performers, and from your report, a missing child, as perceived by the daughter Paris, the child had been missing for a week and several days. She has not returned for extra class at 10 p.m. since then. Concerned by the alarm, the parents searched that night for her. Sadly, the child was not found until dawn. The police came to investigate and get more information about the child disappearance. According to residents, they heard screaming in the abandoned rubble forest since the child disappeared. Without delay, they headed straight there to investigate it. When investigators got there, they saw their car on their side. They found a bicycle in the woods. The bike was broken and left on the ground. The parents confirmed that the bicycle belonged to their daughter. There's more than just the bicycle. A pair of slippers and a bed on top of the ground. But investigators also found evidence in this case. A knife with a dry blood and a shot bullet. The authorities determined this was a silent murder. Once confirmed, the area was closed in a 150 meter radius to conduct further investigations. This case took almost a month to resolve since investigators were confused that they could not confirm things such as a giant calf on the tree, the purpose of the murder, as well as who performed the murder. The murderer behavior made investigators wonder why he left a mark on the tree. In a theoretical scenario, the killer may return to take the body. The case would remain empty and unsolved because they could not confirm this strange phenomena. The mystery is, why did the murderer choose to return after killing the child?